Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. iOS 15 just released. Everyone is looking forward to download it, but when I finish download and ready to install, it pop up a window that says unable to install. Why? No worry, I know how to fix it, follow me. Method 1. Check storage space. Update will require have extra space on your iPhone. Go to settings page, tap general, tap iPhone storage. Check how much space do you left. Usually upgrade system require at least 5 GB. So make some extra room on your iPhone. You can check which app taking you too much space. Uninstall it or clean it, depends on you. If you still don't have too much space, you can upgrade your iPhone with computer. Follow next method. Method 2. Upgrade with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is a much faster, easier way to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 15. Check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click Start. Click Standard Repair. Click Download. It will download the latest iOS 15 firmware that needed. Wait for a while. It won't take long, depends on your network condition. When the download is finished, click Start Standard Repair. It will begin to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 15. The upgrade process usually won't take a long time, just wait for it complete. Then your iPhone is upgraded to iOS 15 now. It is very simple and efficient. Method 3. Upgrade with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open iTunes. Click Check for Update. Click Update. It will start to download, wait for it complete. When it finished download, it will begin to upgrade your iPhone. The iTunes process usually take a long time. I still recommend you use method 2. You can upgrade your iPhone to iOS 15 faster than using iTunes. Enjoy it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.